Woo.
All right then. Weedy weedy, what's up, my main mangoes? And welcome back to Hello Neighbor. Whoa. That's fancy. Also freaky. I'm in the basement. Okay. Yeah, I remember this. Act 2. In the last episode, obviously, we beat Act 1. So that was cool. So many noises. Doll. Yeah. I remember this. We gotta get up to the place thing. Okay. Well, let's see if there's any Easter eggs or anything. Oh, yes, here it is. The great scene that I will see over and over again. Yep. That's what happens whenever I get caught, is I see that specific scene over and over again. I remember this. Okay. Yeah. I remember what I have to do here. So, what I have to do... Heck. He's right there. Let's grab these boxes. Maybe he won't see us. Oh, okay. That was close. Let's go here. Yes, that. Oh. Spoopy. Okay. So what we need to do... Just go over here real quick. Where is it at? I remember. Oh, there it is. No? Is that it? Yes. Okay. Now, where is the little wheel thingy? Okay. I thought I heard him walking. We gotta find the wheel. Where's the wheel? Crowbar. We need crowbar to get that, I think. Where's the wheel? Is this the wheel? There it is. Okay, yeah. I remember this. We need to flip all of the levers. Now, where are the levers? Let's go back to this ladder. Hopefully it doesn't catch us. Alright. Get up here real quick. We need to... Oh, yeah. We need to go in the house, I think. And there's levers in there. Yeah. Ooh. Also think there's one in the backyard. Maybe. Gosh dang it. That was a foolproof plan, even though I didn't think that through at all. It just kinda happened. Let's just no. Okay. Where's another box, maybe? Heck. Hey, how you doing? Doing dandy, Daniel? Good. Great. Where'd I go? I don't know what just happened. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Okay, I think he's gone. Hopefully. So now we can do this. Nope, he's not gone. Where'd he go? Oh, run. Oh, good. Comfrey's gravy. Okay. None of that. No, thank you. How are we gonna do this? Now that he's freaking chasing us everywhere. Of course he has to chase us everywhere. Maybe we could go inside. Make him think that we're still in there. Let's do that. Let's go in here. Just run. Just run. Now we wait. And now I play the waiting game. I don't know where he's at. Oh. I don't know what that was. I'm just gonna go. I bet he's still out here. Okay, he's not right there. There's a shoe. Okay, yep, there he is. Well, going back inside, hiding. Thank you. Yep, he's gonna come inside now. Okay. So now he's outside. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Heck. Okay. We made it here now. I know what I have to do now. Just run! Sprint it. Oh, there he is. Okay, now run. Yep. Okay. There's like a wrench thing, I think, to get in there. Yep, come here. Come on. Come here, little neighbor. Go, 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 cheese it, go, get out of here, heck, heck. Okay, there we go. Gosh dang it. Yeah, I start here. I remember that. Okay. Now it's slightly darker for some reason. Right. The pressure's up a little bit. We have to flick all of the levers. There's one in the house, I think. Did I flick that one already? Heck. What the? Okay, that's great. Maybe I can sneak past him. Hey! Alright. Now, let's see here. Need to flick that switch. That's what we were doing. Okay. Thanks. Heck. It got really quiet. I don't like this at all. Yeah. Okay, there's another one. Now, hey, it worked. Okay, now we get this. Run. Andale. Get skedaddle. Okay. We got this thing. Now what do we do? Right. We put it on all the little spigot thingies. Ooh! Peace out, homie. Is there a spigot thingy up here? I think there is, yes. Let's do that. Yeah, got that. Now let's go. Is there one over here? No. Nailed it. That was an impressive jump. Jump. I did that on purpose. That's very impressive. This one. We need to get on that one. Heck. Hey. How you doing? Doing dandy. Great. Okay. No. Thank you. Ah, that window's boarded up. Okay. So we have to get upstairs from the inside, which will be simple enough, I hope. Actually, we have to go through the window, don't we? Yes, yes we do. Okay. Let's go over here. Hey, how you doing? Can you, like, you know, nod? Please. Let's go over here. Got it. No, I didn't. No, no thanks. I don't know how to get back there. Wait a minute. Maybe? I don't know. I don't know how to get back there. I need to put this wheel on all of the little spigot thingies. There's one over there in the backyard. Ah, I can't do it. Come here, please. Thank you. Now, go. Why am I so horrible at this? Sir, can you not? Can you just, like, you know, not? Right, he's really slow at climbing the ladders. I remember this now. Okay. Stop it. Please, can you, like, you know, not do this? See this right here? Can you not do it? Because that'd be great if you could not do it. Need the wrench. Where's the wrench? The wrench. I don't remember how to do this. I mean, I guess that's a good thing, but... Well, alright then. Oh, right. The wrench. Oh. Hello there. Step right up. Oh, hey. How you doing? Doing dandy. Daniel. Eerie music. That's always a good thing. Okay. Well... Okay. Okay. It's his house, but giant. Yeah, giant house. Oh no, we're gonna crash. Whoa. Okay. I don't like this at all. Okay. Oh, this is dark and spoopy. That's a scream. This is not normal. See, this right here, I don't think this is normal. Yeah, that's a spoopy sound. What is happening? This is a very large climax right here. See this? We are at the peak. And, hey, oh. Scream. Wait a minute. That bride just shoved a girl into a coffin. Okay, yeah, that's spiking up some theories real quick, because I think I remember what's in this. And that ride put a girl into a coffin. Okay, we have about, like, 5 minutes left of the video, at least while I'm recording it. I'm going to edit it down to a little bit less, but I don't know. That was weird. Already did this, right? Yeah. Yeah. So what I need to do is find the wrench. How does one get the wrench? Where is the wrench? Yeah, please climb up here. Can he climb down? He can't climb down. Okay. He can only climb down. He can't jump. Okay. So, what just happened was I wasn't recording for some reason, but I heard him banging on a door as if he was trying to barge through it. So, what I think happened was he broke through one of his own barriers that he set up. Heck. Maybe. Somewhere. I don't know. That's what I heard. Yeah, like that. That's what I heard. I just don't know where it's at. If I knew where it was at, that would be great. Wrench. Where do I find the wrench? I don't remember where the wrench is at. Do I find it, like, somewhere around here? I don't know. There's something to do with the wrench. I don't remember. Oh, that was close. Okay. Yeah. No. No thanks. Maybe the wrench is inside somewhere that we can go. Heck. Oh, that was close. Okay, I think we're good. Hey! Heck. Okay, we found the wrench. So that means, yeah, there he is. Oh, well, that was simple. Okay. No, no thanks. I'd rather you not do that. Thank you. Thank you very much for not doing that. And, run! Okay. We made it up here. Now what? We go here? Just running up stairs and doors and planks. Okay. What the? What is happening? This is significant. It's a thing that does a thing. I don't know what it is, but it's significant somehow. Oh yeah. There's some way to drain this, I think. I don't know. I don't remember where, but that's a toe. Right here. Who know? Stop that. You could like not do that. That'd be great. Thank you. Who? Okay. Then no. Turn that. Okay. Okay. I got that. I don't know what that did exactly, but probably did something. Maybe. Did it drain this? Is that how you drain the? Is that how you drain this up here? Let's see. No. That's what happens if you step in the water, so let's not do that. That'd be great if we could not do that. That's a gnarly fire texture right there. I don't know what to do. Why can't I open that door? I don't even think there's a chair there. Skyrim glitch up it. No, it's not working. Hey, how you doing? Gosh dang it. Well. Well, I am way over time anyways. I mean, I could keep recording and just make a longer video, but I'm gonna have to cut this one down. I'm at like 25 minutes of excess recording time. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Thank you all so much for watching. If you have any suggestions, leave them in the comments. If you have any suggestions for what me to do in this series or any other series, then leave those in the comments as well. And as always, I'll see you on the surface. Peace! It worked.